Hallelujah. Paralyzed 2K20 and forever. Jesus. Bible music.
Kevin, this is nice.
Dear Lord, can you please help me? I know I've been bad lately, and I just pray that you get me home safely. Cause all these demons, they got my mind racing, and I wanna go home. Oh yeah. God, I know that I've been bad lately, but I just pray that you get me home safely. Oh yeah.
Oh Father, speaking but deep within my heart. For me and whom this may concern, I know roads ain't perfect. We all mess up, fall short. Let us be set free. Out of shackles, bondage, and chains. Not let anyone burn the fire pits. Save the lost souls, find a way to you. As you have your way with them, breathe your breath in them. Give them the comfort or whatever the case may be. Give them your love, no more hating. Show them more important things in life. I show them demons, the devils really act up. They ain't racing, being busy. Working in the office of Babylon, trying to knock us humans off our feet. Let's all come in unity.
Kevin, this is nice.
Dear Lord, can you please help me? I know I've been bad lately, and I just pray that you get me home safely. Cause all these demons, they got my mind racing, and I wanna go home. Oh yeah. God, I know that I've been bad lately, but I just pray that you get me home safely. Oh yeah.
Shed all differences without a mask. Love ourselves, thy neighbor, more than favor. Lord, it is all set you, let's hold the Savior. Good up your faith, shut your hands. No one got you greater. As promised with your love, mercy, grace. Get us home safe as we all go to the same place. In the meantime, give all you want. You and sisters, such as me as well. We all need your help. Lord, let it be all in your will. Take sisters and step out the strings. Whoever feel like they're being strong like a puppet from the devil, release them. As you remind them that they're truth, you're the Alpha Omega. Beginning and first and last, you're full control, you are greater.
Dear Lord, can you please help me? I know I've been bad lately, and I just pray that you get me home safely. Cause all these demons, they got my mind racing, and I wanna go home. Oh yeah. God, I know that I've been bad lately, but I just pray that you get me home safely. Oh yeah.
As you lift up your chosen in the rapture, even if they hear after putting in the minds, they have no purpose. It's not aliens, we'll throw invasion. Scoop them up, it's the Antichrist in the stage. Tell them there is a way. Say song of prayer as they pray. Your daily step of the way. As they read the word, we these the mark of the chip. Not let the face slip. Get a hold of the world. It's not fire, the flesh, bone, it's spiritual. It's nothing devil Antichrist could do. They made the decision to board your ship and praise and worship. Read Genesis, Romans, Ephesians, James, John, Matthew, Luke, Paul, Peter, Timothy, Corinthians, Isaiah.
Can you please help me? I know I've been bad lately, and I just pray that you get me home safely. Cause all these demons, they got my mind racing, and I wanna go home. Oh yeah. God, I know that I've been bad lately, but I just pray that you get me home safely. Oh yeah.
Philippians, especially 4:6. Don't worry about anything. Let the hearts be open to the truth. Desire revelation. Pray that you still know your God. Keeping up with them storms. Coming in your reflection. Living in your image. Come in love. Find love. Peace. Connection. Correction. Even through the trials, tribulations. Trusting your direction. Picking up the good perception. Right way to go is a narrow road. Even when it gets dark, you're the light of the world. We all shall grow through the storm. Every season you have the reasons. You love us. Let them never forget it. Let them be forgiven.
Kevin, this is nice.
Dear Lord, can you please help me? I know I've been bad lately, and I just pray that you get me home safely. Cause all these demons, they got my mind racing, and I wanna go home. Oh yeah. God, I know that I've been bad lately, but I just pray that you get me home safely. Oh yeah.
As you're getting all your glory, it's not the end of the story. You are about to have the last new beginnings. You got a place for all of us, building as it is in your will. In Christ Jesus' almighty name, amen and amen.